Since it's No Nut November, I want to talk to you about Superman and the golden rocket in his pocket, or the bone he needs to stroke to maintain his testosterone. You think about Superman and all other men when they were little boys. They didn't have any testosterone or enough testosterone to go through puberty. And so that their body could increase the amount of testosterone they have in their system so that they could go through puberty or the most intensive state in their life where they would need the most amount of testosterone, Superman had to start having wet dreams or release his load so that his glands and muscles responsible for his testosterone production could work out and get strong and create more testosterone, right? Nature or God showing you to do the opposite of No Nut November. No Nut November is a psychological operation to turn you back into a prepubescent state.